Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emmerich. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight.
Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick.
He can start some danger here. Picks it up in his own end.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Chip to D'Agostini. Cranks one.
Shook through, great.
Score! And a meaningful silence brought on by these guys. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early? And by the visitor.
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Carries it toward the woodwork. On to Borg. Knocks it away with the stick. Heads on to the corner.
Front of the net!
Oh, terrific save on a great chance. He's in on goal. Can he generate something? Glides across. Muscled long to D'Agostini. Kick that one away. That diffuses the attack for now.
Oh, they need a breather. Goaltender does the right thing by making a save, getting a whistle, and stopping play.
Moves to the corner.
In the slot. Score!
Under 9 minutes have passed. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Solid neutral ice poke check. Gets across, looks over his options. Slides it to the point to King. Wonderful save. A cover, and play is stopped.
He had as much interest in fighting as Edzo and I. No dice.
Steen spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Good faceoff win. Propelled to Bort. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Back in his defensive end to get it. Jabbed away by King. Shoots one. Roped in by Alex Steen. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good faceoff win. Knocked right off the stick. And there's a delayed penalty call.
4-on-4 hockey, Doc, becomes man-on-man. The forwards have the D, the D have the forwards.
Face-off win here. Got his pad on that one. Looking for a better lane. Picked up in the attacking zone. Heads to the front. A big collision there. Ooh, what a hit. I hope he's okay.
That's a dangerous hit.
Schutz is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
Offside stops the clock. Just a hair under 4 minutes remaining. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. He's got a piece of that one. Two sticks together, they cancel. Oh, my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
28 seconds.
Chopped on. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. And that one's sent back out. looks ahead to start something. He moves that one ahead through center. It's a two-on-two. What'll they do next? Nearing the last minute of play in the first. They must retreat and start back again. Taken right up the middle.
He's got that pass and can look ahead.
Nicely into the zone. Picks it up in his own end. Moves up the wing. A good deke there. Cut by Alex Steen. Could be trouble near the line. Puck gathered in between the blue lines by King. Back in his defensive end to get it. Minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Gains the zone. Looks ahead to start something. Good job with the stick. Takes that pass from the other point man.
Oh, this shot is from a ways out, but I like the mindset of just getting that puck down towards the net.
Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Perfect receipt of the pass. Quick drive. Good save there. Oh, great cut. Slid to D'Agostini. Nice job, able to step on by. On through the corner. Carried toward the woodwork by King. Good job on the draw. Scooped up by King. Mashed in. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Just under 7 minutes off the clock. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. And the loose puck gets chopped away. Moves up along the boards. Enormous collision.
He wished him a happy birthday 4 months early.
Out in the slot. Two on one opportunity. Great poke check. He's going to the net. Piped in the slot. Score! And it's a one-goal game. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. It's dumped in. Picks it up in his own end. Takes it up that side. Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Moves up the side with it now. Possession taken behind the net. Score! He's got his second of the game. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Back in his defensive end to get it. Neutral zone carry. Fires it. He scores! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals. Under 7 minutes to go here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Looks ahead to start something. Forcing attention in deep. Cranks one. And that's just another save. Decides on the area behind. He could start some danger here. Looking from the blue line. Blocked. Got that one ahead at center ice. Picks it up in his own end. Oh, that one is questionable. A devastating hit.
You make a play like that, you're looking for trouble.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Pass cut. Can he generate something? Takes it from the boards and looks on. A shot. Pointed to D'Agostini. Gets that pass back again. Heads on to the corner. But they score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. Solid win at center ice to D'Agostini. Easy pad save that time. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Only a few seconds left, time for one more rush. It's picked up by Alex Steen. It's an onside play. Back in his defensive end to get it. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
Don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we will give away tonight.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Looks ahead to start something. Good intercept. Gains the blue line. Terrific handoff. He's got that at center. Gets on by. Right up the side. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Gets in. What'll he do? He got a piece of it, but it missed. He heads right for the net. Sliced down. Glides to the safety behind the net. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Good poke check by King. Steen's cut through the neutral zone. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Back near the blue line to D'Agostini. He drives toward the slot. Off his pad. Bort's been caught with a physical play again. And he'll hold on.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
Clean win on the draw. Good reach there. Nicely speared away. Picked up in the attacking zone. Big sweeping save. And a whistle.
Great shot. Lightning reflexes with the glove hand.
Over 7 minutes off the clock in the third. It has been more lopsided than anyone thought. 5-1. Shoots. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Got to make him chase it here. He can start some danger here. Cruises to the slot. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. That's the way to make them pay. And that one's rifled back in. Hard work on the boards and glass. Picks it up in his own end. He's got it on his stick, perfect off that left wing. Lets it go. Wide. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by King. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
This is one of the game's great problems. When you score so many goals, your arms get tired raising them up and down.
Solid, clean win. No shadow of the boards here. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Steen's been itching to get into a fight. It's just not going to happen here.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
The goalie's in great position, but he just can't get over quick enough because the one-timer is a rocket.
Just over 8 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. That play went offside. He knocked that one away. Defensive zone win. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He gets through. And he glides on to center ice. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gotta clear it here. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Good clean win. Heads along the boards. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Still time on this power play, but not much. Good job just chopping it away. Can he make him chase it? Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. Under 4 minutes to go in the period. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Shook right through. And he's hammered. And offside is called on the play.
You can't run around looking for big hits like this. These come right into your lap.
And that one's chopped away. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Gets that pass, doesn't have to move too much. Icing is whistled, and so another faceoff in the ready.
King's taken a huge hit, but he's continued to make the play.
Big face-off win. Shoots one.
Turned aside off the pad. And so the laugher is about over. Through center. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And we get a penalty. A referee to the table, a player to the box. Nice face-off work. Takes it behind his own cage. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. And he drives on through center. Slides it to the point to Steen. Pass. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. The goalie can roam, but this is bizarre. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide. Grabbed by Alex Steen. He's into the slot. The game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.